one of these. We should have a life equal to 798.4, because the bearing we select should have a life of 798.4 millions of revolution compulsorily. It can never be lesser than that. So friends, here we have to know what is C, what is P, get the value of C and P, or calculate these two and find out the life of this bearing. Check this with the answer 798.4. Next, if you are not satisfied with this, go to this and then finally go to this. So one of these three should be able to satisfy the condition that Ln is equal to or greater than 798.4 in this problem. So here friends, C stands for the dynamic capacity or